Well, be careful.
Alright guys, we have first rule here. We're going to roll your tongue this door. We're nice and easy. Roll it over. We're going to slide to side. Take the front. Get out. Keep your top hand away from your body. Okay. Roll your wrist over. Keep your fist parallel to the skate bridge. Parallel to the skate bridge. And then 90 degrees here. Okay, now on the side of this. Put your hand down there. Get that stick. Side to side. Tuck it back. Okay, nice and easy. Roll that wrist over. Alright? Roll it down, stay there.
Pressure was back this way, and I would have to skate over the top of my skate, understand?
puck in, throw your back hand side against the can. Alright, so you're gonna put it in, throw your back hand side. You don't come off that knee, transfer your body weight. That's what this one teaches you to do. Let's go. Transfer your body weight to the lower part of your knee.
Here. What's up, you stood up? I Guys are going to go along the blue line. That allows the puck to stay outside. So puck carries go up high, you drop pass, you do it slow. Where's the glove? Watch, I have a puck there. And then now the puck is on the side. Okay? And then it goes five. So puck carries go high, you're safe. Alright, here we go. High towards the red line. Drop the puck.
Same drill, only you guys have the puck there. Same drill, that's the ball behind.
solid host to be trusted. But...
We can play full lights and drop on the net. And I'll let you guys. white is going to be 5-on-5 for us. Well, you guys want to see the whole ice back and forth, and we'll drop the net, and we'll 5-on-5 with some subs. You can do that.
No problem.
What's the one that's
thank you. Thank you.
Get your.
Jump.
Thank you.
Get the nets down on the side of the ice.